Hey, what's up, guys? Xiou back here again in South Karana. Is that where I am? South Karana. Played a little bit last night. Got some new gear in the tunnel. And then I said, hey, I'll come to South Karana. And I died. Which was a really upsetting death. I think maybe because I had a long day at work or something. I was just like, ugh. And I was pretty tired at the time. So I wanted to go to bed. And then I was like, ah, let me just try this mob. And yeah, didn't go my way. So we're over here near the zone to Lake Wraith. Buffing up a little bit. And we're going to see if we can kill anything. Or maybe get in a group. I'm at that weird point, level 24. Not really sure where I should go. I feel like, the KFC camp is pretty good. If you can get a, you know, a fast group. I was watching another stream and they were in Guck. I thought about maybe going to Guck, but I don't know. Okay. Let's run over to KFC and see what it's looking like. I did find, hey Ian, how you doing? Ian's here. The missus didn't say hi, she's in the other room right now. How come no one camps here? I feel like my first time around on P99, when I was really into it, when I was leveling up my mage, this camp was, there was always people here.
Me?
Hi. You're on the stream.
Oh. Okay, let me get
So is Ian.
Hi, Ian!
There she was. And there she goes. She's having a burrito or something.
It's a samosa.
A samosa. Guy's red. What's this guy doing? He's a shaman. I don't want a group. Let's OOC. I haven't done an OOC looking for a group in a while. Those elephants, if you can find two of the same one, those are really good to charm. And one of them drops something that vendors for like 10 plat. See, so there's one, but where the hell can I find another one? Is that one way over there? Nope. Yeah, I'm not having any luck finding groups. But you know how it goes with me. I solo a lot. Alright, that one's blue, and this one is blue. There we go. We're going after them. Of course, not close enough. He is charmed. I can't remember if there's anything that wanders around here that will just kill me. Wow, that's crazy. Ours isn't even that high, and you know, we live where it's super hot. I think the difference is down here, where you run AC year-round, it's just more, they must have more efficient systems or something, because our electric bill is not bad at all. We were worried about that before moving down, that it was going to be like crazy expensive, and it's not at all. Charm broke. You know what? I do wonder, should I start using the higher level charm? Because I've been using... I'm still using the level 4 charm. Because I feel like somebody told me I should be using the level 4 charm. I don't know why. Maybe because it's more mana efficient. Oh, that guy's blue. Wait, no, he's not. That's my elephant. That's green. That's green. What about you? Nope. I tried the yellow con last night, and that's what killed me. Yeah, central air. Everybody down here has central air. Pretty much, I would assume. And it's always comfortable in the house. So it works well. Where's my pet? Oh, for fuck's sake. Why are you chasing me? Charm broke again. This is not good. You know what? Let's do... And then we'll... Root. And... Ugh, fucking kidding me. And now we'll charm him. Oh, but he's mezzed. Oh man, I suck at chanting. There we go. Mez broke. Shadow Wolf heading my way. So, let me assist my pet here and make sure I got the right mob. For fuck's sake, he broke again. Fuck this. I'm just gonna try and root rot him. I don't know what's up. Maybe I'm just too low level. I'm gonna root him again just to be on the safe side. Watch my root break root. That would suck. Doesn't look like there's any groups to be had out here, though. But yeah, definitely my first time around. Uh-oh. I feel like I grouped out here a lot. Like a good couple levels. What is this? Bull elephant tooth. I guess I don't want that. I don't know. It's no drop, so I'm gonna say no. Well, we need to med for a second. Maybe I should try Guck, but I don't know. Bit risky. Maybe it's safer just playing the slow game. Waiting for elephants. For some reason, when I tab windows, it makes the EQ window on the other monitor go away. I don't know why. It's like 20 people in the zone. Where the hell are they camping? Or they all just soloing or looking for quill mane. Oh, that's good. You'll get it. There was a shaman over here killing things. I don't know what happened to him. Thought maybe he would want a duo or something. Oh, I don't know. If you're going to build a new one. Probably go with the most expensive first, which would probably be the graphics card. But it depends how quick you want to start using it, I suppose. Oh, wait a minute. You know what? I remember last night, after I took the death and, as per usual, got lost. Oh, that's just a tooth. 10 years. Yeah, mine is, mine's getting up there, too. It's not 10. It's about, I think I got it in 2012, maybe. Or I would go with an i7. I have an i7. And it's awesome. I don't build my own anymore, though. I just go to a place that lets you know, you pick everything you want and they build it for you. Where do I go? Cyberpower PC. They have a lot of pre-built machines you could choose from, but every single little bit of it is configurable. Or you could just, you know, pick everything you want. I felt like last night when I was lost, I found a place with a bunch of elephants. And I was like, oh, I should come back here. This looks like a good charming spot. Alright, there's Split Paw up there. The crazy Shadow Man camp I'm terrified of. I don't know where it is. These mobs are so damn spread out. It's like, let's do this. Let's solo this guy with my Gimp Necro Pet. God, that takes a long time. Jeez. I have found, though, that with the 24, did I just say Necro? You guys know what I meant. Chanter. I have found that if you use the stupid pet, and, with slow, and, like, you slow the mob, it works out okay. Like on a, you know, blue mob. Like this one. Of course you gotta get hit first for the pet to go in there. Yeah, so slow him. You don't even really need to haste the pet. I know it's not as good XP, but what are you gonna do? I'm not sure how much time. I actually have to work tomorrow morning for a little bit. I have to just like do this one website change that needs to be done at like 8 a.m. So, don't know how much time I'll have to play tonight. But tomorrow night, on the other hand, maybe we'll have beer and stream night. I don't know. I'll ask Mrs. Xiou. Maybe she'll get on the stream. Dressed up. She'll put her lipstick, business suit. Alright, fuck it, let's just nuke this guy. Kinda a waste of mana, but whatever. Some good beers where you live, but you don't have the beer I have. Which is the Florida Cracker. Hilarious name, I know, but damn good beer. Do you have Blue Moon? Blue Moon's really good. That's one of my favorites. Alright, there's an elephant. And what about this guy? Is that blue? No. Great, just wasted my time. So I don't have Spirit of Wolf anymore. So let's kill the elephant. Oh, Bud Light. We were at a baseball game recently, and I had Bud Light. I don't mind it. But if I'm like buying beer for home, I'm not gonna get Bud Light. I got a crazy idea. And here's my idea. I put my pet away and charm the mob I was fighting and put it on the bigger elephant. And this may have been a big mistake, but we'll see. Because I forgot to see how I was on mana, and I'm not great. So. Oh, why is that? I thought the elephant would run away, for fuck's sake. Don't they run away? Alright, so there's one down. Now we got this one to deal with. Ugh, for fuck's sake. It's in a really awkward spot. I'm in an awkward spot. Huh. Alright, so he's rooted. And I don't know what to do, because he's around 100%. And I'm really low on mana, so I don't think we're staying out here. Don't break root, don't break root. Alright, I could have ran for zone, or I could have tried to root rot that guy, but I was pretty low on mana, and after the death, or, you know, I think I've died in this zone 4 times, and I'm still bound in the tunnel, as you can see. I did not want to die again over there. So let's see what's going on in the tunnel. If anyone's got those boots I want to buy. I totally forgot about the money having weight in Classic and P99, you know? So all the money, or most of the money I have is in the bank. So I suppose if there's anything I did want to buy in the tunnel, I'd have to run to Freeport and get the money. But I'm looking for some loam boots. Yeah, I felt gate was the safest move in that situation. Because I've been taking a lot of deaths. Could also, though, head to High Keep. The loam encrusted something boots. They're meant to be good for chanters. Told me by Nybras, the best chanter in the world. These ones. Actually, let me look at P99 auctions. Someone just either sold them or... Let's see if the guy's still in the zone. Son of a bitch. 7 minutes ago, someone sold them. This site, the P99 auction site, is pretty cool, but it's also annoying because it's like you can see what you wanted and just missed. Pretty smart though, whoever put that together. It just pulls up a live stream of what people are selling. I think I pretty much ran out of stuff to sell. Or I sold everything I wanted to sell. Actually, I have some stuff to vendor. Any of my friends here? Look at that item loot. That guy's been standing there for days. Rigsby. I feel like he maybe helped me out once. I should try and join that guild, Kittens Who Say Meow. Mostly because I like kittens. And they seem like a nice bunch. They've been around for a long time. When I was playing my mage a lot on P99, that was probably 2010, 2011 maybe. And I remember that guild from back then. Heard someone just said he was giving away something. Oh, I can't wear those. That sucks. Nope. But that's nice of him. Anybody watching, get in here quick. Raw Zito there is giving away a walrus tooth and split paw hide gloves. Alright, so what are we gonna do? Huh, Starbucks. He's in Super Friends. Super Bits and Bobs in Super Friends, I think. I suppose I could get Spear of the Wolf and try going out to Guk and see if I could find a group. But I'll be honest, I'm afraid of Guk. Mostly because I never really did any leveling there. So I don't know my way around it very good. But let's be honest, I don't know my way around it anywhere. I may have at one point in life, but now, no. Nah, there's a ton of people. Like, there's well over 1,000 people online right now, but I'm just at a weird kind of level. And I'm cautiously. I don't usually have a lot of time to group, so I mainly solo. But no, you can find groups everywhere. The server is super populated. I mean, look at all these people in the tunnel. It's not so populated if you play, like, Euro hours. Like, if you live in the UK or something. Normally, so like the times I've logged in early in the morning, there's usually, and I'm on East Coast time, there's usually about 500 people online. And then every time I log in the evening, there's over 1,000. So yeah, most zones are populated. Alright, is there anything I want here? You know what's another thing? we could do is what's that zone called on Qunark? That's a hike, but Warslick Woods. I think there's some good camps. Why is that 500? It seems like a lot for that. Oh, thanks to the host, Ian. Nice. And the Twitch alerts is working, sort of. I've noticed with Twitch alerts lately, it'll make the tone before anything shows up on the stream. Or that could just be that I'm hearing it first and there's some lag, so you guys hear it after. Oh, I'm losing my buffs. One is better than none. Heard a word. Thanks so much for the follow, man. I really appreciate it. Alright, let's see if we can get a SOS somewhere. Can anyone cast SO on me, please? That's usually what I say. And I got one. Okay. All right. I suppose if we're careful, we could check out Guk. But I'm not messing around. If things go bad, I will gate out of there. Nybras, what's up? I was just talking about how you're the best in the world. Oh wait, look what someone's selling. And this guy write me back. 650 the guy wants? Do you think he'd take 500? I told the guy they were going between 400 and 500. We'll see what he says. Because he could just be playing that game where he figures, I don't know what they're going for. But now that I know about the P99 auction site, maybe he'll decide, yeah, I'd rather sell them for... I actually don't remember how much money I have, so... I wanna... You know, if I can ever get to the bank, you know me and my Freeport bank problems. And I'm actually getting better at it. And I am down in the tunnel, so I can just go grab the money from Soros here. Sorry I'm swearing so much. I've been meaning to not swear so much on stream, but it's just the way I talk. From the Northeast. We swear a lot. Oh, nice, Nybras. Sorry, guys, I wasn't looking at the stream. I had another window open. Because I'm excited that I'm going to get these boots. What's this guy's name? Is that T2? Frentix. Hey, babe.
Hello, how are you?
Loam encrusted boots.
What?
I'm buying loam encrusted boots.
Awesome. Interesting. But will they go with your cloak is what I'm...
Will they go with my cloak? We will see. Always check. Look at those. We got them.
Yay, are those the boots you wanted?
Yeah, Nybras told me to get them, and I do whatever Nybras says.
Thank you. Hey, boots, they make you happy.
Oh, no, I don't. Alright, so we've made it to 188 charisma unbuffed. So that's good, I think. Right, Nybras? Alright, so let me see what okay, so it looks like we're getting new gear tonight. Mavis, my man Mavis, just asked me to an unrest group.
That is good.
I don't know, it's really far away. So if I can get a port, it wouldn't be so bad. You know, it's hard to run and type. It is. Oh yeah? Are you Killer Whale? You're around? In the tunnel? That'd be awesome. I'll let you know in a second. I don't want you to go out of your way or anything, but that would be very kind. Okay. Hello, banker again. My gate collapsed. Son of a bitch. And yeah, if you can come to the tunnel, I'll be ready to go in a second right after I buy this thing from this dude. Whose name I've forgotten already, but he was at T2. Frentix. There he is, he's still there. Alright. What'd we say? I think we said 250. Yeah. Oops. Alright, let's put this thing on. Where did it go? Look at that. Platinum Star Ruby Veil. 9 charisma. To replace my veil of nothing. Alright, we hit 197 charisma. I'm buffed. Oh, thanks so much, Killer Whale. Mrs. Xiou liked your name. I'm at T1. Alright, we're gonna go to Unrest. Babe, we're going to Unrest.
Yay!
Are you scared?
Yes, be safe, don't die.
You should be scared, it's a very scary place.
Well, bring your fancy new boots.
And my new veil.
Ooh.
How's that sound? Fancy new boots and a new veil.
Let me just describe the wedding.
Just describe the wedding.
Haha, kidding.
I'm not wearing boots at the wedding.
I know, that's why I said just kidding. Barefoot on beaches, I love it.
I've never really worn boots in my life, to be honest with you all.
I'm not a boot guy.
I wear trainers.
Yes. And I'm not allowed to wear boots anymore.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that reminds me of another tell I need to sell. See, I've hidden my chat from you guys. Not to be a jerk, just, you know. Killer Whale! There you are. Awesome. Bow. G to G. Thanks so much. I really appreciate that. That's really nice. Man, it must be awesome to be able to port. Do that translocate stuff. It's cool. Alright. Here we go. Our EverQuest to Unrest begins. And this is the first time on this chanter that I've been to Unrest. So, should be interesting. And I do have Spirit of the Wolf, but I think it's probably gonna run off before I get there. Well, let me tell Mavis. He says, okay.
God.
So it's been a long time since I've been to Unrest. You know, at any kind of level where there was danger involved. So I'm a bit scared. As most of you guys know, it's a scary zone. There are massive trains sometimes. And really, in Unrest, I think all I've really done for grouping there is, like, outside. And a little bit when you first go inside, I can't remember the name of the camp. But, so I'm not sure where we're camping, so I'll probably get there and, they'll tell me to camp and I'll be like, I have no idea where that is. But we'll see. With all this new gear, how could we go wrong? We could lose a level. Yes, we could. You know, I wonder if I should bind myself right outside. I think the closest you could bind to Unrest is outside Dagner's. So I wonder if I should do that. Just in the... Just in case I do die. Was that one of those green blood guys? They drop something that's... I don't know, I feel like if you kill them, you can make a platinum. Wait, he's named. Should I kill him for any reason? Ah, fuck it. Probably not. Alright, let's see if I can remember my way to Unrest. I think I can. I go straight at the anvil where you would normally go right to go to Kaladin. I remember the first time in my life I came out here, I was terrified. I just met some random people and they said, let's go to Unrest, and I was just following them and they were running really fast and I was scared. And I feel like they maybe left me there.
Oh, no.
Like, they hung around for a while, and then they left, and I stayed. Mavastin. Sorry you died. R.I.P. Alright, so should I bind before I go? I think I probably should.
I think you should.
That does mean, though, when I'm done with Unrest, that I'm gonna have to probably take the boat unless I can get a port or something. Alright, I'm going to bind. Where do I keep bind? I don't use it very often, so. There we go. I'm going to bind right here. And then we're going to need invisible, and hopefully we'll make it there with little trouble. I might be building this up too much also, because I can't remember the level of the mobs in this zone. Probably should have recast Levitate too. This is an interesting zone, Dagner's Cauldron. I don't think I've ever explored the whole zone, but I've definitely gone out to that island. And of course, Kedge Keep is here. That, talk about terrifying. Entire dungeon underwater? That's scary. There's skeletons around here. Green. Aqua Goblin's not. He's white. I have died running along this wall before. It sucks. Accidentally run by it. This is skeleton. And here we are, the Estate of Unrest. Very scary, but totally awesome. Okay. I'm not sure, I have invisibility versus undead, I think. Usually there are lots of corpses out here. Oh, he's right here. Perfect. Wait, is it just him and me? I thought he had a group. Maybe he just wants a duo. Which is fine if we can handle it. He's better than me. Alright, so apparently the leader of the group just died, so they're trying to get leader passed along to somebody else so they can invite me to a group. Alright, so this is a group situation, so I'm going to need a different spell lineup, I think. Like, maybe my... the Bremez. And... haste. Probably. Assuming we have a tank of some type. Okay, so it looks like they all just wiped. Okay, so it looks like someone's missing from zone. Alright, so what did Nybras tell me about being in groups? Nybras and somebody else were telling me about being a chanter in a group. My job is to buff, crowd control, and that's it. So, no damage. So I probably don't need here right now. Get Breeze loaded, because everyone will want that. Oh, for fuck's sake, we need a tank and a healer. It's like, why'd you ask me to come down here? No, I think they maybe just wiped. It's probably all my fault. I couldn't get here quick enough. They're like, we need Xiou, the chanter who doesn't know how to play. Do I bother having a pet in a group situation? Probably not. Because I can't control it. So I'm going to say no. And I probably don't need... I could charm, I suppose. See, guys, and this is why I don't group often, because, not that I don't like it, but I don't have hours all the time, and, you know how grouping goes. It's like, oh, you get into the group, and then this person's gotta go, and now you gotta find a replacement, and then, you know. When you get a good group, I have a great picture on my Instagram of a group in... Miss Moore. What a fun group that was. That was taken right before I met Mrs. Xiou. I remember I posted the picture.
Was that the Star Wars one?
Star, yeah.
Oops, your other one?
Star Wars, yeah. Okay, so let's see how many people. There's only 10 people in Unrest. It looks like some lower level. So what do we have here? We got, of course, Mavis, my awesome druid friend, and the other guy in the group. What is he? Oh, better pay attention and run with Mavis. I'm gonna get lost.
Don't get lost.
Looks like we got a train. Alright, so Zergloth looks like either a ranger. No, he's a rogue. Alright, so we have a rogue. We just got this other druid. So two druids, me, and a rogue. And what about this guy? This guy is anonymous, so I don't know. But he cons blue. And I just got experience. Oh, I should buff these people in my group, huh? What about this guy? Let me use my new weapon. I've never done a melee attack yet. I did 1 point of damage.
Is that good?
Okay, two people there. Frowny face. We can make it work. Can go... to back door. Okay. Alright, so where are we going? I guess we're going this way. Or no. This guy's LFG. A-O. Is his name, and now he's in the group. What is he? He's a warrior. Okay. He's level 17, so he's a bit lower, but... what can I cast on him that's good? Didn't I get some kind of, oh yeah, Invigor is, I think, something you're meant to cast on warriors. Alright, here we go. This is what it's all about. Why are you going that way? Where's the warrior? can't cast on this guy. I wonder if I need to slow these things.
How do you do that?
I have a slow spell.
Oh, okay, that would do that.
But I haven't really used it much because I've been playing solo. Let's try it out. Damn, that pulled the aggro. See, that's something I gotta learn. I don't know what pulls a lot of aggro and what doesn't. It seems like Tosh pulls a lot. And since the war, we do have the rogue. Oh, there's a death beetle in there too? Where the fuck did he come from? I can't get over this wall. I'm gonna go sit over here. Someone leveled. Who was it? Zergloth. Oh, that's right, the druids can harmony pull. Okay, I guess we're gonna try and this isn't really a good seat. Oh, another skeleton just came in. Its mobs are green. Which means I'm not getting any XP, but I am getting practice, so. That's good. Picture for Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Where's Mavis? Want the whole group in the picture.
Maybe yes.
There we go. That's a good one. Okay, we're moving. I'll finish the Instagram post after. Alright, so we did get someone new. Oh, I've grouped in this room before with spikes on the floor. Dead stuff all around. Pay attention, huh? Whoa. Cool. Someone just left the group.
Uh-oh.
Maybe it was an accident? Guess not. I think they left because they were higher level. And, they wanted to let us get someone lower, more our level. We get a mage? My breeze wore off. I got my other buffs. I need to rebuff. That's our other druid. Or did we get someone new in the group? Yes, we did. Hello. Say her name, Idon Trace. You look like a caster, so I'm gonna cast Breeze on you. Oh, it's a Necro. I probably didn't need Breeze.
No.
That's my job in groups. I don't do any killing.
Wow.
Chanter is crowd control and make sure my group has buffs that they need. Okay, I'm gonna look up where here. 2. Let's see if anyone liked my picture on Instagram of Unrest. 4 people!
Yay!
Mostly friends. But every once in a while you get someone who's just looking at Everquest photos. Jesus, I didn't know that was going to pull that much aggro. This grouping shit's hard.
Yeah. Nice.
It's hard. Gotta pay attention and stuff. I mean, maybe once I'm more used to it, I won't have to pay that much attention. Alright, so this camp is called MR, apparently. Did not remember that, but... That mummy must be dotted, because... Okay. So, XP is not great. Uh-oh. Mobs.
Uh-oh.
Shit. Why are they always... My pet broke my charm. Or my mez. So now I don't know what's going on. What do we get, another chanter? What's this guy's name? I am loading. I'm loading gate up, just in case. Alright, well, I feel good that we have at least another chanter in the group, so if I fuck up.
You won't be.
I don't know, babe. Over babing.
No, we don't. Okay.
And I'll blame it on wife aggro when I do leave the group.
Don't you dare.
What else am I going to say? I'm old and go to bed early because I like to watch House MD.
Don't call it aggro. Call it... wife is calling me from the bedroom. Turn it into, like, sexy times.
This is going on YouTube, you know.
People can hear this?
Yeah.
Why did you turn the mic back on? Oh my gosh.
I don't think you said anything bad.
Oh no.
Maybe it's going on YouTube. I don't know. We'll see. It'll be a long video if it does.
It can't be on YouTube now because I sound like a nutty.
A nutty?
Yeah. I said sexy times. Oh my god.
Well, you are, you know, foreign.
Yes. Blame it on my foreign ways.
Well, yeah, so... the XP out here, in this camp anyway, wasn't sick, but... did get us up to like 23%. And now I'm bound out here. Whew, that was some mess in there. I think that's it for me. I said KK Xiou. See, so it's all alright. Did something just hit me? There is no wife aggro.
Is someone else worth that?
No, nobody wrote white aggro. But we did get some XP. We got up to about 24%.
That's good.
Yeah, not terrible. I think next time I play, probably won't be coming back out here. Have fun, all.
Good night. Come and listen to the family. Of two. From Xiou 2.
Look at this. Gnomebot is his name. Awesome.
Gnomebot.
Alright guys, thanks for hanging out. I, as per usual, am gonna send you over to Opie to finish tonight before I shut the stream off. Have fun.
Successful streaming. I think you did good.
Yeah, not bad.
But that's all I remember. It's
some
guy
saying
that.
Thank you very much for the host. I really appreciate it, bro. It'll be a great night.
But
yeah,
I'm
sure I say it totally wrong.
I think
that's what I was.